I really enjoyed my first trip. It's a wonderful bunch of guys, and it's a wonderful family to be part of. You know, when I first met the guys, everybody was saying welcome to the family, and that for me is extremely important. Is that we spend a lot of time together, and we need to be able to get on together. So that for me is really important. Lots of areas to work on. Unbelievable talent, I think, in the dressing room. Sometimes I just think that maybe if we had played more cricket, if we'd got more top level, I guess, experience, we would have made smarter decisions, which in the end could have proved different outcomes in the game. You know, the talent is there, it's amazing, it's young, it's fresh, but sometimes in big games against very good opposition, it's about decision making, and I think maybe that's just let us down a little bit. Look, I mean, for me this year our focus is T20 cricket. Asia Cup and the World Cup are big competitions for us, so that's something that is going to be a focus for us. I think in next year we've only got one test match, so that's against Australia, that's after the World Cup. So everything for the next 8 or 9 months is about T20 cricket. We're going to have some camps planned. Our next camp is scheduled for January in Dubai, where we're going to have a focus on batting, scoring or fast bowling, rotating the strike, pulling, cutting or fast bowling. And then we're going to spend a couple of days on sweeping as well. I think spin plays a big role in T20 cricket, certainly going forward. So that's something we need to learn. And then we'll have a couple of fast bowlers as well, not only just to have a look at them, but to bowl to us in match situations that we can put into practice what we're learning in the nets. So that's going to be 10 days of our focus in January. And as I said, we had a great comeback in the T20 series. Afghanistan's strength is T20 cricket, and yeah, this year is about the Asia Cup, it's about the World Cup, and the year after that is another T20 World Cup. So a lot of focus on that. We've got some fantastic players. Our challenge, I guess, in Afghanistan team is always to score enough runs. So that's why we're going to be focusing a lot on batting, and then the non-negotiable for me is fielding, which also we're gonna spend some time on with that. Yeah, as I said earlier, there's a lot of talent. Just looking at today's test match, a guy like Hamza who's got 5 wickets, that's great. And certainly there's a lot of talent. And for me, my mix is we need experience, shoulders, and we need brave, young, exciting talent, which we've got. A guy like Gulbaz, for example, was very refreshing in the T20s. So there's a lot of talent, but in saying that, we need to nurture that talent, we need to help it, we need to grow it, and we need to show consistency in selection. And yes, youngsters do frustrate us sometimes. They do silly things, but that's what that's what happens with the youth, and that's why it's important that they, when they are batting in the middle, they've got some experience around them and they've got some cool heads around them. So I think for me the most important thing is having a nice blend of youth, fearless youth, energetic youth, and some cool heads out there as well. And for me is we're having batters that are getting in, they're getting 20s and 30s and 40s, but we haven't had 100 in the month that we've been in India, and that's definitely been one aspect. We've seen when the West Indies have got in and batters have scored 100, they've easily dominated the game. That's what happened in the test match as well. So that's one thing. Building on from that is partnerships. In T20 cricket, it's an 80-run partnership, and in ODI cricket, 120-run partnership, and test matches more. So that's one thing we need to focus on. Another thing we're very good at is losing wickets and clumps. I think in our last innings in the test match, it was 10 wickets for about 97, and in the first innings it was 9 wickets for 103. There's a bit of a pattern. So for me, the focus is definitely batting. If we can get partnerships, if we can get batters that get the opportunity to get in, to get hundreds, then we'll definitely put ourselves in a better position. It'll allow us to set higher scores, and then obviously we're extremely dangerous as a bowling team. But we need to force the opposition to take risks against our spinners to make them even more effective.